Well, it's being called the fountain of youth in a tiny capsule. A new dietary supplement called TA65 claims to improve vision, regrow hair, and even boost your sex life. CBS 2's Amy Murphy spoke with a doctor whose patients are seeing amazing results.
67-year-old Larry Simpson says the dietary supplement he's been taking for a year and a half, called TA65, has been life-changing.
It's not an overnight thing, so I would say even in the last 6 months, I noticed improvement in my joints and in my ability to hold the muscle and to enjoy the day better, just a brighter outlook on life and sleeping better.
And these are just a few of the areas people are claiming to see improvement. Some say TA65 increases energy, boosts the immune system, improves sex life, and aging skin.
I think my skin is thicker than it has the right to be for my age. And the hair, I've been bald a long time, but I can tell it's thicker and fuller.
But Simpson and his wife, Perry, have really noticed measured results in improved vision.
The vision I noticed, especially watching television, I will be watching, especially now with high def, you can really zero in and you see that detail.
Simpson's doctor, Edward Park, has been monitoring his vision, heart, lungs, and skin since starting on TA65 18 months ago.
Not only did his reading vision improve, but his myopia improved. People are throwing away reading glasses, blood pressure is coming down. Larry's lung capacity went up a liter, which is like a 20-year jump.
TA65 is a single molecule extracted from the astragalus plant, used in Chinese medicine. It works by preserving telomeres, or protective ends of your DNA.
Researchers believe damaged telomeres may make people more susceptible to diseases linked to aging. So if those telomeres can be preserved or repaired, perhaps that's the key to a longer, healthier life.
Spackle for your DNA.
But not everyone is a TA65 believer. Internist Dr. Roberta Lee is an expert in botanical medicine.
We have no large trials for this new supplement to measure what it says it's doing.
Lee recommends fighting off Father Time by eating antioxidant-rich foods, eliminating stress, and getting plenty of REM sleep. Simpson, who's keeping pace with his grandkids, says for now he's a believer.
I'm always got my eyes open and I'm always placing my bets, and this is where I am right now.
Amy Murphy, CBS 2 News.
So what's the cost for TA65? Well, a bottle will run you $200 and it lasts about a month. But you'll also need to follow up with the doctor for regular tests while you're taking it. And apparently that could cost you thousands of dollars each year.
Well, he's certainly convinced, isn't he?
He really is. His skin looked great, by the way.
Yeah.
So maybe it works for him.
Kind of curious.